penis is the... I don't know what it is. I can't remember what it's called. K series. So this is the first in the K series that you will see. Now, if you're looking at that phone saying, hey, that doesn't look like aluminum, by golly, you would be right and very observant. Congratulations. This is actually a plastic and steel case from Lian Li. I know what you're saying. Lian Li doesn't make plastic and steel cases. That's Lian Cool. You'd be right. But in this case, it looks like Lian Cool is going to be absorbed back into its parent company, and Lian Li K series would be an inexpensive system builders. Okay. This is the case if you're on a little bit of a budget, you want Lian Li quality, but you want to mod it up, you want to cut it up, you want to do your own. It comes already with a nice window on the side. Open it up, okay. You got your USB mount over the front, you have a removable ODD slot here, you have on the bottom a hard drive tray that is removable, you can put it in on the top out of the way, on the top you can fit a 3x120mm RAM, on the front you can fit a 3x120mm fan, and on the bottom you can fit a 3x120mm fan. Yes, I just said 3x120mm radiators three times. You could, if you're modding it up like crazy, you can fit three in there. I don't know how you get all three or why you'd want all three, but you can do it. Now, if you're not insane and only putting, say, two in there, you can pick, do you want your power supply on the top or the bottom? It is a reversible power supply case. So, top or bottom, you decide. It's all up to you. And you can see plenty of air cooling. There will be filters for the power supply, filters for the air intake on the fan, and filters for the fans on the top. But these sides will not actually be filtered, so you're going to have to pay a little bit of attention to your airflow to make sure you get a little bit of overpressure on the inside. So this will be an awesome overpressure case, awesome for water cooling, exactly what you want to mod up. This is a steel body. Everything is removable, hard drive removable, everything in there. You can do it all yourself. So this will be a great little modding case. All right, this is Kit for Lian Li. Bye-bye.